up, sports fans? Headed down to Target right after work to get some sports cards here on Schultzys Card Pulls, hunting for retail sports cards again. See if we can go catch the distributor today. And hey, if you haven't, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel. Let me know with a comment that you did both of those things. You'll be entered in all the giveaways here on Schultzys Card Pulls. On to our first stop at Target. Arrived at our next stop, another Target. Got my Mariners face mask here. Gonna go on inside, see if we can get lucky at this stop.
We have struck out again at this Target, but you know, this is good. This tells me that they have not been here since about 2 weeks ago since I last checked.
All right, sports fans, another Target we can check here. This is the closest one to my house. Looking to see if we can find some good stuff here this week at my local Target in Wilsonville, Oregon.
Dang, looks like that we beat the distributor here to this Target this week too. See, folks, it's not just you. Sometimes they're just empty shelves. Nothing you can do about it.
Why?
Damn, this has been kind of a terrible retail hunt, getting skunked everywhere this week. Very frustrating. We'll try again tomorrow for some retail sports cards here on Schultzys Card Pulls.
The next day.
What's up, sports fans? It's the next morning and we are at another Target, Kaiser Station Target here along the I-5 corridor in Oregon.
And it's gone.
We are now at a Walmart right off of Interstate 5 in a town called Woodburn, Oregon. This is very close to the highway, so I would assume that a lot of flippers know about this Walmart location as well. Hoping maybe we can get lucky, catch the MJ Holding vendor as they are stocking the shelves, but not expecting to.
It looks like we have got one blaster box from Tark's Archives, empty Chronicles you can see there. We have a couple of those archived fat packs, and what down here? Looks like we got a mystery box. Check that out here for this retail rip on Schultzys Card Pulls.
All right, back here at Ripping Central. What a weird retail hunt it was this week. First, we will do this Topps 2020 Series 2 retail fat pack. And once again, if you have not, get in on the giveaways. Got a lot of cool stuff going on. Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and let me know in the comment if you did both of those things. You'll be entered in all of the giveaways on Schultzys Card Pulls. All right, let's see if we can pull a Luis Robert short print here out of this retail fat pack. Would love a Luis Robert short print. And let me know with a comment what you think of Top Series 2 retail. I'm a pretty big fan of it. Pulled a couple of decent cards. Found a Luis Robert in retail in Series 2, and also found a relic of Cal Ripken Jr. Let me tell you what, by the way, one thing about Top Series 1, Series 2, and Update, I cannot stand the team cards. I think the team cards are absolutely stupid. They're a waste of time. They're a waste of ink. And it's pretty much just filler cards, extra cards, a Correa there for people to have to pick through to try and find the good ones. Hey, you know what? That's probably not a valuable card, but as a Mariners fan, I will take that in a retail rip here on Schultzys Card Pulls in a pack that we found on a retail hunt. Ken Griffey freaking Jr.
Hey-o!
All right. Then we got a Webb, Freeland, and Rios and Pujols. Didn't even see any parallels in there. All right, so nothing out of the Series 2 retail fat pack. Let's go with some 2020 Archives Baseball. Saw a couple blaster boxes, saw quite a few fat packs of this left retail-wise, so let's see what we can pull. Ooh, a Nice Tsutsugo. That's actually a decent rookie. Set that one aside. First one of Hayward there. Justin Upton. Nice Hall of Famer. Rodriguez. You got Rendon. Chipper Jones. 2020. Ralph Kiner. Belly. Cody Bellinger. Elvis Andrus. Yuli Gurriel. Excuse me. Pedro Martinez. Insert. John Means. And then we got a Matt Chapman, Jeff McNeil, Kyle Schwarber, Joey Votto, and Juan Soto. All right, so nothing out of those two retail fat packs.
Oh, come on!
Now we have this baseball mystery box. It is an MJ Holding repack exclusive for Walmart. I found a couple online myself. So let's see if we can find anything fun. Opened up a couple of these on the channel previously. I will shoot a link to that video here in the description of this video. And the cool thing about this is you get some decent packs. You can anyways here. Gypsy Queen Heritage 2019. That's not really a great one, but that could be included. The cool thing about this, you see you might get a Chrome 2019 pack and then graded rookie autographs, like an Alvarez first Bowman Chrome. That would be insane. So we will see what our hit is. And I don't feel like a graded sleeve. I feel like it is, yeah, it's just a top loader.
I have a bad feeling about this.
All right, this baseball mystery box. Let's see. Ooh, 2018 update series. You know what? That's a pretty good pack right there. 2019 series 2. Not bad. We got a 2018 Series 1. Whoa. Some of these packs are actually pretty good. 2017 Series 1, 2019 Series 1, two 2019 Series 1s, and then Triple Play from Panini. So that's the worst pack out of there. I'm pretty sure in one of those packs we can find an Acuna bat down. So if I'm not mistaken, that's the one with Bryce Harper on the cover. That would be a sweet pull. And yeah, these are just some weird ones. David Ortiz, Ethier. Ooh, we got, is this a relic in this triple play? What did we pull? That is weird. Is that a bat? An authentic game-used bat. 2013 triple play. It is a guaranteed game-used piece of material. That's pretty cool. I was about to throw this triple play card aside and just say, you know what, or this triple play pack aside, but pulling a relic, even though it's like not any specific player, a real feel relic, and that is a baseball bat. That's pretty crazy here on Schultzys Card Pulls. Let me know in the comment what you think of this baseball mystery box. I mean, look at all these crazy packs that we got. And no, I think I was wrong. I don't think that we got any of the packs that we could pull the bat down Acuna out of. I believe that that is, once again, with Bryce Harper on the cover from that year. All right, let's see what we got. I don't think 2019 Series 1 is very valuable. Goldschmidt, Seattle Mariners, Atlanta Braves. Franco, Blake Snell. All right, Wade Davis. And the next one. Once again, let me know with a comment what you think of this mystery box. These are fun rips for sure. I really do enjoy these mystery box packs because you never know. Steven Duggar, not bad. Or Duggar, what you are going to get.
My mom always said life was like a box of chocolates.
Charlie Morton, I sound like Forrest Gump. Jacob Grom, Steven Piscotty, and Paul Blackburn. So nothing out of that pack. We got 2017 Series 1. Let's see if there's anybody good in here. All right, we got a Josh Bell rookie. That's not bad. Set that aside. Not very valuable, but that's a decent card. Betances, John Lester, Daniel Murphy, Jeremy Piven. That's funny. Corey Seager, team something card for the Rockies, Addison Russell, Jared Weaver, Paolo Orlando, and Carlos Correa. So nothing in that pack. I feel like there's a couple of people we're supposed to be chasing out of there. 2019 Series 2 and 2018 Series 1 and 2018 Update Series. Let's go with 2018 Update Series next. And forgive me, I really can't remember who we're supposed to be chasing out all these. I am just a few months back into the hobby.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
Neil Walker, Yan Gomes, Jacob Nottingham, rookie, Gausman, Chipper Jones, Ricky Henderson, Trevor Hoffman. Would love a relic or an auto out of one of these. I mean, obviously, Jose Abreu. Looking for some rookie cards or some possible short prints, but sounds like we're just kind of looking at a lot of these Topps Series 1 and 2 packs for this edition of the MJ Holding Baseball Mystery Box. Daniel Megadyn, Tochi, Perez rookie, O'Brien.
Oh my God!
Oh, no way! No way! We found a Fernando Tatis Jr. rookie card! No freaking way! Here on Schultzys Card Pulls.
Ooh, that's a bingo.
This is the one, folks. This is the one that you see in all the slabs that you're supposed to send off and get graded. This is the Fernando Tatis Jr. rookie card that everyone is looking for. Whoa! Out of a $20 baseball mystery box, one of the last boxes sitting on the shelf at Walmart.
You come to Walmart and you will just get hooked up.
What a box here on Schultzys Card Pulls. A Fernando Tatis Jr. rookie card. First Fernando Tatis Jr. rookie pull here on Schultzys Card Pulls. That's freaking insane. Smash that like button for some good juju. Oh my goodness. All right, Dyson, we got a Cole Hamels. That is a parallel out of 2019. Oh, man, RBI leaders insert. And then a Pete Alonso rookie card in the same pack. Well, we're catching some fire, aren't we, folks?
Another one.
Wow. Insane. And we still got one pack to go. Rookies galore. Oh, wow. Kyle Freeland and Eduardo Rodriguez. One more pack. Don't really care if we find anything because we have already struck gold here in this pull on Schultzys Card Pulls. I was just kind of thinking we weren't going to pull a lot of anything. And then all of a sudden, we get the mother load of all rookies of Fernando Tatis Jr. Oh, wow. John Gray, ooh, a nice Jeff Bagwell throwback. That's pretty sweet. And then a Cam Gallagher. Let me know in the comments what you think of that poll. Let me know in the comments as we get out of here what you think of this retail hunt here on Schultzys Card Pulls. Thank you so much for watching. We struck the mother load with a Fernando Tatis Jr. rookie card out of a baseball mystery box. Yes, we did it. One of those random-ass mystery boxes on Schultzys Card Pulls has paid off. Thanks for watching. Schultzys Card Pulls out.